Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everybody, so today I'm going to tell you about this Fania caliper. The first is the outside jaws. It is to measure the outer diameter of an object, and it looks like this. Secondly, it's the inside jaws. It is to measure the outer diameter of an object, and it looks like this. This is the depth probe. It used to measure the depth of an object, and it looks like this. This is the base scale of a Fania caliper, and it's boxed with centimeter. The second is boxed with new scale. And the last is the retainer to stop the jaws. Okay, so this how do we find the diameter? First we scroll down here and we found this dots around here. It's point to 0.7 and 5. So how do we find it is, we can go back to our video and write 0.7 plus 5. But because it's a Fania caliper and it use a non-new scale, so we must times it with 0.01. It makes it become 0.7 plus 0.05, and the last we got 0.75 centimeter. So this is the diameter of the object that we measured just now. Let's check it out. You see it? We got it right. So the pattern to find this is search a number beside 0 and find the line that outline and straight. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you for me. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Arjani Ranjunta. Sekarang saya akan menjelaskan tentang mikrometerskop. Di sini ada mikrometerskop. Kita akan menghitungnya dan menunjukkan dan kita kunci.
Saya nggak mau tahu, saya mau ya.
Di sini kita melihat 5 dan di sini 31 dan kita akan ke arah tujuh koma lima.
Wih,
gila. 7,5 kali utama ditambah dengan 31 dikali 0,01 sama dengan 7,5 ditambah 0,31 mm. Hasilnya adalah 7,81 mm.
Incorrect. Your input is out by 9.
Coba lagi.
Check the number of digits.
Dan terbukti saudara-saudara, ini adalah jawabannya. Jawabannya adalah cara menggunakan mikrometroscope. Sekian dari saya. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. My name is Adria Budi Azhaya Sibuan, and I will explain about neraca tiga lengan. Pertama-tama, sebelum kita membuat timbangan, kita harus membuat garis ini tepat pada angka 0. Dan setelah itu kita meletakkan satu, mulailah kita menimbang di sini.